Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I am going to show you how to create net banking user ID password for your SBI account. So friends, let's start the video. Friends, at first you have to open SBI website. To create user ID password for personal banking, you have to click on new user or registration option. Once you click new user or registration, a pop-up window opens. Now click OK. Now click next button. Now you have to fill this form. In this form, you have to enter your bank account number, then CIF number, branch code, country, and registered mobile number, and then facility required. You have to select the option and then enter the captcha. And after entering all these things, you have to click submit button. In the facility required option, you have to select full transaction rights. After entering all the above options, just click submit button. Now you will get an OTP to your registered mobile number. Just enter the OTP and then click confirm button. By default, I have my ATM card. Online registration without branch visit option is selected. Users need to click on submit button. Now you will able to see your ATM card details. That is the ATM card number and your name, as well as card status. Now you have to select the active cards and then you have to click on confirm button. You will able to see closed cards, if any cards closed previously. Now here you will able to see the card expiry details. In this form, you have to enter your cardholder name and the ATM card pin that used to withdraw amount from ATM, that pin. And then you have to enter the captcha. And then you have to click on proceed button. Once you click proceed, your card validation is successful. You will also get a reference number. Just wait for a while. Set permanent login username and password window opens. In this form, you have to generate your username and login password. And after that, you have to click submit button. Once you click submit button, you are successfully registered for internet banking. See the message, successfully registered for internet banking. Just close this window. Now under personal banking, click login button. Again click continue to login. Now here you have to enter the username and password that you have generated just now. And after that, you have to enter the captcha and then click login button. Once you click login button, you will get an OTP to your registered mobile number. Now enter the OTP that you will received in your registered mobile number and then click submit button. After that, you can easily log into your SBI net banking account. Once you are logged into the SBI net banking account, you have to set your profile password, which is a combination of capital letter, small letter, special characters. You will also have to set hint question and hint answer. And after that, you have to click submit button. So friends, in this way, you can create SBI net banking user ID and password.